Welcome! This video guide includes instructions for deleting all previously programmed controls, sensors, and end limits from a Somfy wire-free RTS motor, resetting it to factory mode. These instructions are suitable for all of the Somfy RTS motors listed here. If you need to remove all previous programming from a wire-free RTS motor, the process is very simple. First, locate the programming button on the motor. On most models, you can find it in a small indentation on the motor head. On some earlier models, the programming button is a raised button you can easily press with your finger. Use a paperclip or narrow pointed tool to press and hold the programming button until the shade jogs 3 times. Be patient, it may take up to 15 seconds for all 3 jogs to complete. At this point, all previously programmed controls, transmitters, sensors, and end limits are erased, and the motor is reset to factory mode. Please refer to the Somfy video Add or Delete a Transmitter for instructions on setting end limits and adding a new device to control the motor.